Okay, now I'm going to demonstrate the network graphics utility. See, as I scroll through, you get to see the font right there on the actual screen. Oh, spelled it wrong. Same is true for graphics. Preview it like that. Change the size, see how that looks. Invert. That's it, pretty cool.